Looking for a relaxing pastime that'll get you off the couch and out into the fresh air? Maybe you should consider disc golf. Disc golf, or frisbee golf, known to many as Frolf, is one of the fastest growing sports in the nation. And unlike regular golf, you do not need to drop hundreds of thousands of dollars to pay for ridiculous course fees and expensive clubs. The average disc golf disc only costs between $15 and $25 and can be purchased at many different locations in Eau Claire. Like golf, discs come in different varieties for driving, mid-range, and putting. But all you really need is a driver to get started. Eau Claire currently boasts three different disc golf courses that Frolfers can enjoy free of charge. The most popular and most centrally located course is at Mount Simon Park. Located right on Dells Pond, this course is great for beginners to work on their form.
Now there are two main ways in which disc golfers drive the disc. The first way is known as the flick. It's where they hold it like this with their two fingers on the underside. Just take one step. Just a good flick, sidearm style. Now the other way is more traditional frisbee throwing style. They hold the disc something like this. And they take a couple steps. Let it go like this. That's the way that's used by most professional disc golfers. But you will see both out here at Mount Simon.
If you need any help on your mechanics, the best way to learn is just to watch somebody that knows what they are doing, and don't be afraid to ask. But being the best frolfer is not what disc golf is all about. Ask anybody at the course. What is enjoyed most is the fresh air and just tossing discs with your friends.
I enjoy the weather when I disc golf, and there's some good courses, like Tower Ridge is pretty good. This one's more of a social one, like a lot of people come here to talk and chill.
It's just really relaxing. I mean, coming out by myself, one of my favorite hobbies, I guess I'm just not that good at golf, you know? Mm-hmm. So, just relaxing mainly.